I am an angel, you are a demon. We're hereditary enemies.
No!
Absolutely not. I am shocked that you would even imply such a thing. We're not having this conversation. Not another word. Right.
If they knew I'd been fraternizing.
Fraternizing?
Well, whatever you wish to call it.
I have lots of other people to fraternize with, Angel.
Well, of course you do.
I don't need you.
Well, and the feeling is mutual.
I'll give you a lift. Anywhere you want to go.
You go too fast for me, Crowley.
15 kids in the backyard drinking wine.
You're on opposite sides!
We're on our side.
There is no our side, Crowley! Not anymore! It's over!
And the ones you left behind.
Oh. I'm going home, Angel! I'm getting my stuff and I'm leaving. And when I'm off in the stars, I won't even think about you!
Goodbye, the pain is on the wall.
And what does your friend think?
Goodbye, oh, he's not my friend. We've never met before. We don't know each other.
How long have we been friends?
6,000 years.
Friends? We're not friends. We are an angel and a demon. We have nothing whatsoever in common. I don't even like you.
You do.
We have a lot in common, you and me.
I don't know. We may have both started off as angels, but you are fallen.
I suppose I should say thank you for the rescue.
Don't say that. If my people hear I rescued an angel, I'll be the one in trouble, and my lot do not send rude notes.
Well, anyway, I'm very grateful. What about if I buy you lunch? And that is why I'm going to have a word with the Almighty, and then the Almighty will fix it.
That won't happen! You're so clever! How can somebody as clever as you be so stupid?
Did you go to Alpha Centauri?
No, I changed my mind. Stuff happened. I lost my best friend.
So sorry to hear it.
Crowley, it's too dangerous. Holy water won't just kill your body, it will destroy you completely.
You tell me what you think. 105 years ago.
And I haven't changed my mind. But I can't have you risking your life. Not even for something dangerous.
This is ridiculous. You are ridiculous. I don't even know why I'm still talking to you.
Well, frankly, neither do I.
Enough, I'm leaving.
You can't leave, Crowley. There isn't anywhere to go.
It's a big universe. You know, this all ends up in a puddle of burning goo. We can go off together.
Go off together?
All the books. Oh, they'll all be blown to...
Little demonic miracle of man.
Lift home.
Angel! I'm sorry. I apologize. Whatever I said, I didn't mean it.
I do hope I didn't do the wrong thing.
Oh, you're an angel. I don't think you can do the wrong thing.
You were an angel once?
That was a long time ago.
Animals. Animals don't kill each other with clever machines, Angel. Only humans do that.
Crowley.
Let me tempt you to a spot of lunch.
Temptation accomplished.
You can stay at my place, if you like.
15 kids. I don't think my side would like that.
You don't have a side anymore. We're on our own side.
I like to think none of this would have worked out if you weren't, at heart, just a little bit, a good person.
And if you weren't, deep down, just enough of a bastard to be worth knowing.